Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Casper bringing us our new video. So in this video, I know my lips look like really red and black, but they're not. It's just something with the webcam. There's no way my lips look like that anyways. Okay, so we are going to be doing storyline characters. So hold on. We're gonna start doing the characters, guys. Towers, traditional towers. And the first person we are going to start out with is Kung Lao. We're gonna do Kung Lao, and I like using, I can't remember if it was Tempest or if it was Buzzsaw. I'm gonna go with Tempest. And this will consist me of looking at moves, and we're gonna do all medium. We're gonna do it on medium, guys. Alright, so you're gonna see the side of my face a lot, so you'll see like my beard and my hat and stuff. Eventually I'm gonna get a new webcam, and it's gonna be up here on my other TV, so you can see me when I'm playing games.
Shall I knock you off your perch?
Okay, that's gonna be a little bit.
Round one, fight!
Alright, here we go. Oh, shit! Boy, I was losing, I wasn't even paying attention, I was getting my ass raped. Hardcore. Okay. We're gonna put that on there. Okay. I'm gonna turn my mic volume up a little bit. Yeah? Test. Testing. Okay. Just bring up here a little bit. Can't. Alright. Let's go ahead and fucking. Alright, we're gonna look at the move list. Special moves. dive kick. Teleport. Spin away. Okay. Alright, let's get it, boys. Oh yeah, get that stuff, boy. Oh yeah, you can beat me again, boy. What is a? Check out some combos, why not? Combos. Let's try to square. Try to do the fatality. That's brutality. Down. Hold on. Wait, what was that? Down, left, down, right, sir. Probably the right spot. Anyways, we beat him. had to come back, man. He literally beat me when I was even playing. Like, I had to come back on his ass. And then Kotal Kahn, are you serious? I don't like Kotal Kahn. I think he's like one of the worst characters in this game. I've never even been beat with a person using Kotal Kahn online. Because when they did, I usually beat their ass really bad.
Round one.
Okay, we're gonna try to do a better combo.
Fire.
Wait, what was that? Square, square, triangle, square, triangle. Wow, that's it.
Ooh, what?
I'm not that great with Kung Lao. I'm really not. Fight. I think a lot of people are better with it. I mean, Kung Lao. I gotta figure out what's hat tosses. Okay. Man, that's not the one. Alrighty, we beat Kotal Kahn. Here we go, boys. Who's next? Ermac. Okay. Ermac is actually a pretty good character in this game. My best character, though, is Kenshi, and no one's usually ever been able to beat him online. There's been a few.
You are round people. One. Fight! We have you now.
That's it. I hate about that. Come on. Tornado. Tornado. Okay, that's what I'm getting next up. I will get that fatality. I will get that fatality before I end with him. Hold on, guys. By the way, this is a DXR Racer chair too that I got for Christmas. Alright.
You can't round one.
I don't care, Conchi, he's a pussy. I'm gonna try to save up for a X-ray so we're doing some enhanced moves. I know what I messed up on, guys. I should have put it on very easy, because I'm going for the storylines.
Finish her!
I can put on very easy to go storylines. I mean, I can still do it on this. I can do it on expert difficulty, but I would rather Liu Kang shit. I would rather, you know,
round one.
Very easy, so I can just get him done real quick. Ooh, yeah, this is watching. Liu Kang is a beast. I love my kick. I always love my kick. And by the way, I do love all the time I always have and all the time.
I'm simply too fast.
His brother and Liu Kang is a lot better than Kung Lao.
Round two, fight!
What the fuck? I don't miss it. Oh, shit! That was a hard match, not gonna lie, Liu Kang. I don't know if I could beat Liu Kang on very hard difficulty, which is expert. I don't think I've ever faced him on it, though. He's a very good character if you know how to use him. Raiden.
Round one, fight.
Raiden is also a very good character if you know how to use him. And that is why I said he's very good here. How's I doing that?
No way to you.
Yeah.
This is becoming fun.
And Raiden's done, boy. Raiden is done. Dunno. Minute video? Wow. We're not even... Oh, we're almost to the top. We're almost there. Yeah, but Goro's next. Goro on medium difficulty, guys, is a goddamn cut sniffer. Just saying, he is a bitch.
Fight.
And facing Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero's a really good character, too. I'm really good with Sub-Zero. What should I do?
Fight.
That's how I was meant. No, just because I'm so good with Sub-Zero, I will blissfully and I honestly do a running jam. Oh, what? That is some bullshit right there. Give me that face down. I just throw it fucked to your face. I'm playing damn games, so I don't really care. You fucking bitch. Get that ass kicked. Wrap the punches to the face. Ooh, and he got wrecked, dude. He got wrecked, guys. He got wrecked.
Final round. Fight.
King, the legendary fighter. Yeah, that's right. Get your ass kicked, bro. The comeback was real. 20 hit combo. Did you guys see that amazing comeback? That was a really good comeback, actually. I had barely any help, and I came back and whipped his ass. Who's next? Goro. Great, guys. Goro. How long is the video? Hopefully you guys don't mind a 23-minute video. I mean, I've been doing a lot of commentary. I like commentary. I like doing commentary, guys. I really do. I'm not one of those YouTubers that don't like doing commentary.
Fight.
Come on, Goro. Get it. Get it, boy. Goro would be a big ass man, bro. I'm not even kidding. Yeah, get the sauces, man. Get the bacon. Fry that shit up and you got 8, boy. Oh, hell no. Dude, you lost. I told you, Goro. Told you right for ass. I don't care if you're still going or not. Holy shit, buddy. I'll cut your arm move off and beat you with your own two arms. I'll beat you with all four of your arms. Oh, yeah, get that. Ooh, I hate that move. Can I? That's the only move I hate before. Not because he used the unstoppable move. Oh my god.
Final round, fight!
I don't think you're gonna get the chance to do it again on this fucking cat motherfucker. This is not. I'm fat too, guys, so I'm kind of talking to you. I'm not really like fat shaming. I would never do that. Bacon, boy. I still can. I can't do the fatality now because I didn't do it on Goro, so I can't do that. About 26 minutes later, we're in Chinook. Yeah, thumbs up, guys. It's on medium difficulty. It is a lot. It was very easy. It'd already be done. I am having a lot of fun. I have a little bit of a challenge, and I'm probably gonna lose a Chinook. Not gonna lie, a couple times. Oh my god, when he's on expert, man, he is ridiculously good.
Round one, fight.
A lot of his moves are cheap and stupid. What's going on? I thought you were another guy. Ooh, what the poop? Thought you were a LR god. I really thought he was going to beat me the first time. That did not happen.
Round two. Fight!
And I want to talk so you guys can hear the story. I know you guys are going to be boy, come on. Go, guys, we're almost at the end.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Yeah, he is super hard. Especially on expert.
Final round. Fight.
He's such a cheater. Look, he's gonna... Oh, hell no. There's no way, there's no way. See what I'm telling you guys? He is quite hard.
Shinnok wins.
I'm gonna face him again. I told you I'd lose.
Final
I knew
round.
I was gonna lose, but I thought I broke Shinnok now, so I didn't fuck around. Get the bacon, boy. Boy, don't be doing that to me all the fucking game. Come on.
Finish him.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on.
Win.
I was so close to beating him. We're gonna beat him this time. Third time charm. Get the bacon, boy. Okay, the story is gonna start here in a minute. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.
After Shinnok's defeat, Kung Lao found himself trapped in the Netherrealm, his soul corrupted by Quan Chi's dark magic. There he would have remained but for the aid of his cousin Kung Jin. Together, their Shaolin strength repelled the evil sufficiently enough for Kung Lao to escape that dark realm and control his inner demons. Compromised but not lost, Kung Lao now exists as an agent of vengeance. He will show evil no mercy.
Okay, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys have enjoyed that video, that was some really good fight. That was on medium difficulty. I beat on medium difficulty. Took a couple tries of corruption knock. And also, you guys need to remember, I haven't played this game. Man. It's been a long time since I played this game. Last time I played this game was probably about a month ago. So I'm a little rusty. I'm not as good, but I did some good gameplay. If you guys like this video, please leave a like. Please leave a like. Comment what you guys think, and if you guys want to see more content of this, because I plan on doing this a lot. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe, guys. You guys gotta pound that subscribe button. And if you guys want to see new videos from me, hit the bell down there for notifications. Let's make this a YouTube empire. Let's grow as a family, guys. Please subscribe. See you guys. Peace.